mbona
bande koto sepela bato oyo balingani na miso ya nzambe pe banana ye ya solo balingani to singana yawe apambola libala oyo bande ko to belela yesu abatela bolongani oyo baninga yawe pambola. Baton oyo balingani na miso ya nzambe pe banana ye ya solo balingani to sengana yawe ya pambola libala oyo mandeko to belela yesu abatela bolongani oyo baninga yawe pambola.
Yeah.
bandeli moninga Zambe ya sala kilola Aiko sala mokili Asali mbisi na mai Aiko sala nzete Asala jamu na eva Ha ha mama Sete en ce moment Libala e bandaki Netenye Ha mama C'était en ce moment Libala et Bandaki Nedenye Libala Moninga Ezali Puya Lolendote Na Libala Solo Batala Kabizaleli Banga babo kilo Peto saba se meki na yo Perdino zala gentil Kisi alibala e Boto si e Ah mama Perdino zala gentil Kisi alibala e Boto si e Mosusu yoko balanzo komi someli niwa na pono Ako bebi sila yo banzi lanyo son zambi ya benga yo Yoko bandaku ya mama kamono kolaba ya mbaka mikanda Na mwato letre yoko koma yungana Yoko bandaku konda na basusi chareo Mosusu yoko balanzo komi someli niwa na pono Ako bebi sila yo banzi lanyo son zambi ya benga yo Yoko bandaku ya mama kambolo kolaba ya mbaka mikanda Na mwato letre yoko koma yungana Yoko bandaku konda na basusi chare
Goodbye's the saddest Kigabe Kafunga Mimi Kigabe Kafunga.
Mimi Kigabe Kafunga.
I'm sorry. The Bible is so important in Kigabe's life. I took the Kigabe's mother there and then the
Kigabe's mother. Mama yake alipenda sana kwa maana katika maisha ya Kigabe. Ndio maana nikachukua jina la mama nikampatia Kigabe.
Take you, Edith Bernard.
Nakuchukua baba Edith Bernard.
Take you, Edith Bernard.
To be my wife before God.
To be my wife before God.
Who brought us together.
Who brought us together.
To love you.
To love you.
Even as Christ loved the church.
Even as loves the church.
And gave his life for it.
Gives life for it.
To lead you.
To lead you.
And share all.
To share all.
Of life's experiences.
Of life's experiences.
With you.
With you.
Whether sickness or health.
Whether sickness or health.
Riches or poverty.
Riches or poverty.
Joy or sorrow.
Joy or sorrow.
By following God through all of these experiences.
By following God through all those experiences.
That through His grace.
That through His grace.
We might grow together.
We might grow together.
Into the likeness of Jesus.
Into the likeness of Jesus Christ.
Our Savior and Lord.
Our Savior and Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
I, Edith Bernard.
I, Edith Bernard.
Take you, Kigabe.
Take you, Kigabe.
To be my husband before God.
To be my husband before God.
Who brought us together.
To love you.
And submit myself to you.
Submit myself to you.
Even as Christ.
Even as Christ.
Is submitted to. I'm sorry. Even as the church is submitted to Christ.
Even as church is submitted to God.
To follow you.
To follow you.
Through all our life experiences.
Through all our life experiences.
As you follow God.
As you follow God.
That we may grow together. In the likeness of Jesus Christ, our Savior.
In the likeness of.
Of Jesus Christ.
Of Jesus Christ.
Our Savior and Lord.
Our Savior and Lord.
Amen.
Wameshaamua
to put Christ first.
Wameshaamua kumtia Yesu Kristo mbele.
Christ.
Wamtii Yesu.
To honor Christ first.
Wampe heshima na kutii Kristo kwanza.
That's why it says I will be submissive to you, my husband.
Ndio maana Edith akasema mimi nitajitolea kwako wewe mume wangu.
That's why he said I will love you just as Christ loved the church.
Na ndio maana huyu naye pia akasema
So there will be also difficult
But as you
look to him,
sasa ijapokuwa mkimwangalia yeye,
and wait for him,
na huku mkimsubiri,
he will guide you.
Yeye atawaongoza.
He will lead you.
Atawaongoza.
And he will be always with you.
Na kila siku atakuwa pamoja na nyinyi.
So let him
sasa
be and remain the central focus of your marriage.
Sasa mwache yeye awe ndiye kuta au kitu chote ndani ya maisha yenu ya ndoa.
Never take anything for granted.
Msichukue msichukulie kila kitu mkichukulie poa au mseme ni chakula tu.
Indeed, don't think that Kigabe's love is just ordinary.
Kukiendesha usichukue tu mapenzi ya Kigabe kwako uyachukue kama ni mambo ya kawaida.
And I don't think that her love for you is just ordinary.
Na wewe pia usizale mapenzi yake kwako ni mambo ambayo ya kawaida.
So nothing should be taken for granted.
Yaani na maana hakuna kitu ambacho kitachukuliwa bure.
So be thankful to God. Be thankful to God.
Mshukuru Mungu
for each other.
Mshukuru Mungu mkimshukuru kwa sababu yenu nyinyi wawili.
Support one another.
Huku mkisaidiana nyinyi wote wawili.
And remain faithful to each other.
Na huku mkiwa waaminifu nyinyi nyote. Mpaka hapo Kristo atakaporudi.
I'm going to ask you, Kigabe.
Nitakwenda kukuomba wewe Kigabe.
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 You are repeat after me.
Utakwenda kuyarudilia haya maneno. Wewe utarukuta jibu.
Do you take Edith Bird to be your wife?
Unamchukua Editha kuwa mke wako?
Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect her, forsaking all other women?
Una kabisa unahakikisha kwamba utampenda, utamlinda, na huku ukiangalia usipo bila kuangalia wanawake wote wako humu ulimwenguni.
Do you promise that you will hold only unto her all your life?
Je, huku unahakikisha kwamba unasema kwamba utamshika yeye na yeye binafsi ndani ya maisha yake yote?
Yes, nilikubali.
Ni kitambulisho gani ambacho unacho utampatia Kigabe?
As a pledge of the sincerity of the vow that you made today.
Kama chapa cha kuonyesha ya kwamba haya yote ambayo tumekubali yatakuwa, hicho chapa kitakuwa kinaongelea hayo mambo yote tumekubali kwa siku ya leo.
What is it?
Ni kitu gani?
Ni for our rings.
You know what I mean?
Najua pete.
What form has this ring?
Hii pete ina mfumo gani? Au aina gani ya ni? Ni
circle. Right? Who can tell me where is the beginning? Who can tell me where the two are joined?
Ninataka niwaulize, ni nani ambaye anaweza kuniambia au kunionyesha mahali ambapo hii pete inakutana? Ni wapi ambapo kuna mkutano wa hii pete?
No one can tell me.
Hakuna mtu ambaye anaweza kuniambia.
So this is a symbol.
Sasa hii ni alama.
Just as we cannot tell where this is linked together.
Kama hivyo hatuwezi kujiambia ni au kuona ni wapi ambapo pameunganishwa.
That's what the ring symbolizes.
Sasa hii pete inamaanisha mambo haya.
But you're gonna be united.
Inamaanisha kwamba mtakuwa pamoja.
So there won't be a beginning and an end.
Sasa hakutakuwa mwanzo na mwisho.
So you start your journey today.
Sasa mmeanza safari yenu kwa siku ya leo.
No one will be able to say this is the beginning and this is the end.
Hakuna mtu ambaye atakuwa na uwezo wa kusema huu ndio mwanzo na mwisho ni huyu.
That's the meaning of this ring.
Hilo ndilo maana la pete hii.
Now I'm going to ask her.
Now, utakwenda kumuuliza
Kigabe.
Kigabe.
You gonna repeat after me?
Utayarudilia maneno haya. Naomba muangaliane. Mgeuka, mgeuka.
Kigabe Kafunga.
Hi, Kigabe Kafunga.
Thank you, Edith Bernard.
Thank you, Edith Bernard.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
My partner in life.
My partner in life.
My one true love.
My one true love.
Amen.
I will love you today.
I will love you today.
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
And forever.
And forever.
I will trust you. I will honor you.
Honor you.
I will love with you.
I will love with you.
And I will cry with you.
I will cry with you.
I will love you faithfully.
I will love you faithfully.
Through the best and the worst.
Through the best and the worst.
Whatever may come.
Whatever may come.
I will always be there for you.
And as I give my hand to hold.
So I give my life to keep. I give you my life to keep.
I give you my life to keep.
May God help me keep my vows all my life, all our life together. May God help me.
Help me.
Keep my vows.
Keep my vows.
All our life together.
All our life together.
Okay, I'm gonna ask you to put the ring.
Tukomba umvishe pete.
On her finger now.
Please. Oh, yes.
Yeah. Sasa takwenda kuomba. Ngoja kwanza kidogo ninataka kusema kitu fulani. Naona hii mishumaa hapa. Je, naona hii mishumaa miwili? Ni nani aliwasha huyu mshumaa? Je, unajua ni nani aliwasha? Unajua ni nani kawasha huyu mshumaa? Hawa ni watu wenye maana sana katika maisha yenu. Hawa watu ndio wao wamewasha hii mishumaa. Na huku nitakwenda kuomba. Kila mmoja wenu atakwenda kuchukua mshumaa mmoja.
Dearest Heavenly Father, we pray now, thanking you for this moment, thanking you for bringing these two together in love. Thank you for uniting them in the name of Jesus Christ. Thank you for the special bond of marriage, that oneness that is unique as husband and wife. Lord, we pray to bless them, fill them with your Holy Spirit, give them grace, Lord, every day.
Dio, nimeam jambo.
Jambo.
I greet you all. Naomba mnacheka kabisa.
I see you all laughing.
Yo, wewe mnanizoea. Mzoea kusema kwamba na kwa kama kama tena.
For those who know me, I'm a MC. Okay, I'm in an MC.
Lakini kwa sababu leo nitakuwa mambo ya MC.
But for this day, those are particular things that I do as an MC.
Kwa hivyo ni kuambia mama kama sitawaangusha
As I told my mothers that I will never let you down. And then my friends, I will never let you down. And then I have told my pastors that I will never let you down. And then I told my belongings people that I will never let you down. And today it was a day that a lot of people was waiting for. You know, I as Kigabe, I really love to, I enjoy celebrating other people's ceremonies. And I have vowed and promised Editha that I will be open and I'll be faithful to her. I will never lie to her. And I want her to know from today before God and before people, everything that I'm going to tell you, it will be true. Today, this ring, it's not me who put it up, who put it on the finger. She is the one who did put it on me. But
Steve, can you raise your hand, please?
Still, I'm going to ask you to please keep your hand up.
Melanie, Zi, Boy, Kera, Zekidoge, Changa, Konokoju, Changa Manaume, Wazwa Kanisa, Kusmambo ya Sheria, Kukazi na Kutumika Kule Nikulitme.
Okay, so according to where I work, I'm a lead man, I lead people.
My first rule is to make sure that I wear a ring in the
house.
What is it? My first rule is
to make sure that I am the first person, as I lead my people, I always tell them not to have their ring when they're on duty, or when they're working.
So if
before these people here, and my wife, you have to know. After work and I do not have my ring, please do not panic. It doesn't mean that I have cheated or
officially.
Now this is
Kigabe Kafunga
Editha.
Kigabe
Kafunga Editha. Now from now on, you know that this is Kigabe's wife. And then from now on, you know that this is Editha's husband.
Kwanzia leo kiuhakika na kiusheria, mtajua wamepiga muhuri pale. Kwanzia leo huyu mtamtambua kama mume wake na Editha. Na kwanzia leo tena pia mtamtambua nimechanganyikia. Nimeshamtambulisha. Sasa huyu naye atajulikana kama mke wa Kigabe. Asante sana. Huu ni ushuhuda mbele yenu. Nitawaomba ninyi nyote mwasaidie huku mkiwapa nguvu. Muda wote ambapo watahitaji mashauri, ninawaomba mwasaidie mwashauri. Kipindi chochote watahitaji maombi, ninawasihi muwe pamoja nao. Kipindi cha furaha, ninawasihi muwe nao. Kipindi cha mateso na huku hakuna furaha, ninawasihi muwe nao. Ndio na Mungu.
Thank you. ebandeli moninga Zambe asala kilola Aiko sala mokili Asali mbisi na mai Aiko sala nzete Asala damu na eva Ha ha mama Sete en ce moment Libala ebandaki Medenye Ha mama C'était en ce moment Libala et Bandaki ne dénié. Libala moninga Ezali puya lolendote Na libala Solo batala kabizaleli Banga babo kilo Peto saba se meki na yo Perdino zala gentil Kisi alibala e Boto siye Ah mama Perdino zala gentil Kisi alibala e Boto siye Mwasi mwasusu yoko balanzo komi someli Wana pomo Ako bebi sila yo Bansi lanyo son zambi ya binga yo Yoko bandaku ya mama Kambo loko laba ya mbaka mikanda Na mwato letre Yoko koma yungana Yoko bandaku konda na basusi Chario Mwasi mwasusu yoko balanzo komi someli ni wana pomo Ako bebi sila yo Bansi lanyo son zambi ya benga yo Yoko bandaku ya mama Kambo loko laba ya maka mikanda Na mwato letre Yoko koma yungana Yoko bandaku konda na basusi Chale Liboso, en tout cas il m'a dessus Fiancé a mi balé A bala nanza jina cha chonga Kulka mabanga tilelo Fiancé a mi sato A bala mondele na poto Ngana zela kaye Oyo na zwile loyo Nabimi na miso ababoti Nabimi na miso ya leta Nabimi na miso ya nzambe ya mama Nga inalinga kaye Toko vandana ye Kinosuka ye Ah chérie Viens danser avec moi Pour le meilleur le pire Toko vandaye Car les oiseaux Chanteront la douce mélodie Et les anges du ciel y danseront Yolula qui lui vole moi la photo Patine la qui au photo
Moto yébibi vole les pieds Yomona ta kumona
deo Obo sanaki Atinda ki bilili Abomba ki roya yébi Zale lima
Libanda,
kolo baki oko bongo la ye motema lelo to suki ne wapi Libanda na yesuwe, omo ye zalite Mingi bako mako lela, se trota
nya baba kwako sise sisemi
and you know
macho yangu kwako jeuri sina baba kwako sihe sihemi
wasije kuteka viwembe
na miukani acha kizembe wakati we shamba mijembe kama upendo nyumba tujenge takushonea shati kitenge nikori kwa mama situende
Situ zimie mama Wakati ya fitina Minatamsu nojua Wengi wala hai Sijekesho kanibia changama Kwenye uwezo sina Nikabaki na ubua Mangapi Ulishezusha tuzonge Mangapi Lengo ni nyanganye tonge Oh mangapi Nyanga kachinja na ngombe Kikwapi Sifanda Shili zombe Kwanza piri piri na washia nini Siri siri yetu ena mimi Uwili wili hivyo wana nini Binatamu wana Piri piri na washia nini Siri siri yetu ena mimi Uwili wili hivyo wana nini Binatamu wana
Yes, I do.
Baby, baby, yes, I do.
I do. kuleza sana zulini mene kumande na mkewe tito kwele na kwa mama esta hapa mkubwa mtu mbado wana anatoa na kwa masaku kwa mwani kwa hivyo kwele vizuri sana basi na kwenye 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 kwenye
As parents, we wish you all the blessings. usasa kare.
So go there and gain more.
Chamei o meu pai, guys.
Rapaz, eu vou lá, 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 eu v
ubuye kandi
ishapi
tushimye cyane ubuntu bw'umunsi ari munsi w'iteka kandi abantu benshi bahutaje n'ineza nyinshi
tunashukuru ya kwamba siku hii ilikuwa ni sikukuu sana kabisa abantu watu huku wamekuja kwa wingi
hanyuma kwa kuwa na kiwango chanye tulio kwa mosi
kwa kusudi sisi tumesimama hapa au kwa nini tuko hapa kusikia leo. Sisi tuko hapa tumesimama hapa na tuna neno moja tu na hilo neno ni la umoja.
Mgeukae mliseze
kipindi kilichopita.
Ekome kwa mwanangu ushika mlango.
Ndio tuliona hii familia ilifika nyumbani.
Kwa binti mbelekeza, kwa vile kwa kufuleka kwa binti mbele tuliona.
So they came to the problem of Obama and they had some concerns or questions.
Mama said, "Look at our home. I just want to be jammed. You won't make me understand. You know.
And then when they approached her to his property, they were asking only one thing. It was a bride that they were looking for.
What are you doing, sir? You should have said that, no."
And we had a good talk and we had some commitments that we talked about.
To be in mind.
Praise the Lord.
Yeah, go there. Yeah, go down, bro.
Therefore, you cannot support yourself, you need other ideas from other people.
We
need
to
go
to
the
church
and
go to the
church.
We need to go to the church and go to the church.
So they
wanted us
to just introduce ourselves so we can get some drink. And then we're going to go to the church.
Est celui de son mari dans le foyer, bien aimé, est-ce qu'on peut le savoir?
Thank you.
I'm so na kwamba mzuri sana.
It is a beautiful, such a beautiful banana.
Nito bituma atiyo mungani mbisahira.
That's pretty much the reason why he just came up with a proverb that says the beautiful banana is with the person that came first.
Aliko tukaliku kenye kwenye panzi yewa tumzini ya baba.
Pretty much like I said earlier, we still don't know where they came from and where they go.
Mbisahira wila teku.
And pretty much we have those bunch of bananas. Thank you so much.
Pretty
much you didn't explain as well as you want to. So that
was
like, you know, the person that
you're
trying to get out. When you're hungry, when you're starved, you just want to eat right away. You don't want to wait. As long as you know you're hungry, you see something special that you never ate for a long time, you're just going to eat right away. You know, like you never eat before. Shortly, I don't try to take more time. So pretty much what it is I'm the king, we sit down and we committed to something and whatever they were committed to as a bride. So that's what we brought up here today for you guys, so we can worship together and get into it.
So between the obvious and between the no, put up a sign of the Pundira. Father, you know, put up a shikirinza.
So pretty much what it is, and we brought a bride to you guys, and that's what we came and gave it to you, because it belongs to you now. That's the word.
So visitors, you already
heard what it is. It will be your
to face the people by the man and the machine.
So pretty much you just crop it together, arms up your crops, and give it up to them.
The Kobamashi twins.
It looks like we are going to be giving up the bride, guys. To be happy for them. Something that is missing, but it's so okay. We still are here. Pretty much, gentlemen, we know what you brought you here. So this is down, and then I'm not
going to
give it to you.
You
sit down, everything is broken, everything is a great moment coming up, and it's going to be all you now. Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to give it up to them.
Not the twins,
and that's what we're going to give ourselves.
I asante sana kwa mambo haya mila ambayo yamepitika. Thank you so much, Parliament, for this moment. Kama mimi nilisema mbele kwamba mda huu utakuwa ni muda kabisa wa kupata chakula, watu wanajaa. Na kwa kweli, tumboni ambapo kuna msosi hapatoki jambo jema kabisa. Ninajua tumekaa kwenye jua kujala, na muda huu ni muda mzuri kabisa ambao tunataka kupata chakula. Tujenge mwili mwili, ujenge kwa matofali, au ujenge kwa mbao, au ujenge kwa simenti, na ujenge kwa msosi, na ndo muda wenyewe kujenga mwili. So at this moment we are going.
Baba zangu tunaruhusu. Na tukiwa mbali kwa ndo.
Pretty much we're just
going to
go
fast first
so we can get everything out of the way. That means that we have to
see
him for so long. And also we're just going to give it out straight up. When he says he's coming to give. But before I give it up my appreciation, let me ask my son. Pretty much I'm going to ask for Rachel, and then he'll give me
a letter.
Daddy's.
And you have that tap on
your head. Just take a look and make sure that it's the one that we get for you.
Go ahead, man.
Take your time. Put your intro in the door. Just like in the process of building your relationship, you take the time and love you tomorrow. But you know, I'm here with your son. And you know, so pretty much things might be look the same.
Yeah,
man. So pretty much you take a look. Okay. Keep looking.
Say that with my
pretty much answer you might ask him,
As well as you always say,
we put
We will try to give it up. That means that we become united, we become a unit. So truly this kingdom is here in front of us. I just
doubt
if we know where we came from. So that's that way we can talk and relax and make it up together. So that means that you guys just break up so we can drink, or you guys are send us away. Whoever that we try to give it, don't complain about it. You are a special visitor, our guest. We already give you places and you have places. So we have a lot of drinks on the tables, you know, we give you everything you want, you never done yet. As long as you haven't done these bottles, you come up and we give it up more. And then also the star is not even done yet. Thank you so much. So as I said earlier, we already become united. Right now we are one family, one love, one peace.
I
would appreciate you for the gift and the drink. And then also, whatever drink you give us before we get here, if you guys give it up from your bottom heart, don't be looking at it. That is ours. So we don't have to say much. Even if you guys give it us, we're here. United is still united. We stay united about Aso with this at home. So we tell you that we're gonna drink it and drink it, but if you guys got more to give, please. And also if you would drink it all and you see this gone, please bring some more. If you
stay
together, we're together, you know, we're one in love. So you know, we're not gonna end up like it. And then let me ask my strong name right here. And also this one right, you're gonna stay right here because whoever that does great thing for you, you have to give it the same return. And then this is what I'm gonna do as me being nice. Take this one and let's share. No, there's nothing laid by you. So Jared, I don't know what are you gonna do. Thank you. You can take this and share for this group. Thank you so much. And that means that trick that goes over there is a share for family for love, because they become united. That's a one-on-one. That's a peace and love right there. That's what it means. That's what it's saying. Please, I'm not gonna beat you with the words. I'm just gonna welcome you and relax, take your seat.
Why do you think that? Why do you not come?
Because Jesus' family, they call us. It is more at the end of the
day. No,
they
are
really
each other.
Yeah, it's a family. It's one of their family that is grateful.
We put it up.
So whoever that calls it out, the people that need more, we gotta get some more out there for you.
Now look around.
What I see, all those giving is all the drinks and water. So yeah, pretty much my stomach is killing me right now. We're so stoned, we're
starving
right now. But please, no, you gotta look at me. You gotta look it up to me because I don't wanna fall in front of my kids. Thank you so much. Like I said, don't worry about anything. Whatever you feel, Saul,
we'll be right back. I'm not afraid. turacyashima y'abana yacu.
We still thanks our God for believing God.
Kuko yaduhaye ibi byose.
Because the one that gives us all these what we have today.
Imbere y'amashimwe n'icyubahiro.
It's a pretty great thing and it is our very first fruit.
Kuko yabikwiriye.
Because he's the one that needs to be praised and given honor.
Ya misore yanjye.
Let me ask my guys of adult.
Kushinga ntahe.
Gentlemen,
bantu kwabuze ko munda hari gusa kenda wiyongere ni kwani.
Ah, this is like you should stop here, so right now the time for you to go out there and sow what you put out there. Go ahead and sow.
Bantu unyumbuze mungana eza.
Pretty much just shake yourself, you know, shake it up and go get some more.
Ha, kuru kukende wiyongere.
Get up, please, stand up in your own feet, in your honor, and go get your food.
Hamba kuyunja mchungu miru mchungu.
Because in our store, it's the food, our store is stacking up right now. Please just, you know, take the corner and just kick it up my ear and we'll get some more if you want to.
Yeah, that's what I am.
Let me get my guys and get together, bring it up, food and drinks and everything. You guys take so long, my guys are taking so long right now.
Isaiah, what about you? Can't see the name of the
President protocol today. It's kind of busy, but it's gonna get it done. I guess you've never done this.
But it's about 2 minutes here, then she didn't
come back. So much special. Yesterday, guys, it just sounded unbelievable. But I saw
he's
too tall
than
I do, and it's going to be too quick. Just keep looking over there, keep your eyes on
the
ground. Keep looking if everything is going as well as you want to.
Pastor, when I have you, it's
done. But I see the proper way, you can look at where they came from.
Are you wishing a guy, eh?
So, gentlemen, sir.
We move here around.
And this is our belong, this is a you.
Now, who need it, what I'm
saying? I gave it to you, I feed you, and you will not appreciate it for what I did before.
Are you putting it back in the right hand?
Because my storage is so full, it is not done yet.
You should keep it moving around, eh?
Please get the same giving.
When I get it,
drink it as well.
You get
up in your morning dreams.
Which go put out there, what I showed you. You don't get
it. That you saw it, there's a food out there. Go ahead and not keep yourself up.
No, I've got to say it.
And pretty much when you go back to the seniors,
I'm going to tell you about the video I come
on. I'm telling you about out there to stop Mr. Storage.
That's it.
We eat and we give it. We eat some more and what we even make it and finish it up.
Now we're going to work for Johnny Blair.
Even if you are being up at the John Moran production.
No, we're going to get together and be so easy for you.
It's pretty much the way that I did, that I was expecting. That's not the way it goes. It could be bring some more. It looks like it's good.
Now when I get out money code that I have a
book. So it looks like even in the one I was thinking that I'm gonna take back home and then give it to you again.
So that was
so please drink it again.
Once you do it there.
And give it up in your honor.
And you get it with the magic, man.
Just go out there and talk about me, tell them about me.
Now go sang out every back to you have got to be back in the outcome of my
new. Pretty much if you go to the working station at your point and tell them I stole it, I missed the store, this is for cool stuff.
To give my
praise the Lord. Thank you so much. Pretty much, yeah, you give us the first time. Like I said, you know, we become united.
We become
a union.
If you put the machine in the middle,
we're not going to put our stomach in the front.
If you put the machine in the middle,
we just going to be humble. Because the stomach is just keeping telling me, bring it.
Now, if you come to me, you can't go.
I was going to say this is too less, but. Because we are united.
And
you just say thank you. Because the way you're giving us, the way you're welcoming us. The way you're giving for the second time. And let God bless you all. But it is not saying as long as you give us the same, close it
kure.
Now we came from far away.
Tuanza kutia kabisoma.
Yeah, pretty much when we go there.
Kutia kabisoma.
And then we go be hour. When we wake up in the morning, we go be drinking again.
None of them like you.
So yes. In general, we say thank you.
Oh
my God, bless you all.
Bless.
Thank you. Pretty much this is the second giving.
Don't
look
for
me.
I'm
not going to get anything on this. Thank you.
Says
pretty much if I'm at home, never be night, never be late.
Wake up, Mr. Ramos.
Pretty much just keep drinking.
And indeed.
And I know myself as well.
And maybe cigar.
And then you got the last.
You talk, you
and it's so much, it's a grown up man out there.
It's a
and then I'm going to become greedy.
So, tomorrow I'm going to go to the church.
And I'll call you out again. You can sit down and you can share about it.
I think you lose.
But today, let's go out there and pronounce my name. Promote my name as business carriages, foils, stocks. Let's praise the Lord.
It's wonderful.
Pretty much, Mr.
Jeremy,
I really appreciate
I'm not afraid to die. kutenganishe mimi na wewe. Waswahili wanasema karuka mkojo kakanyaga mabie. Nisije nikaruke mkojo nikakanyage mavi mpenzi wangu. Vigelegele lize, vigelegele, vigelegele lize, vigelegele.
Yeah. utabaki hati hati eh? La kwangu ulipati ngo.
Maria, 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 Ma Ni
hano kuko amasaha yatanye cyane musaza w'ukobwa nyaruke hanyuma turabire hakiri wa wundi nuko bamuhinduye ibyo ubu biragoye data wanje iyi ni Amerika.
Yuko vizuri mzee. Ni yeye ni wewe.
I'm going to go to the house. Urabona yuko ategatiye yanyoye amata meza urabona neza mujamba wanje ndapa hariya murabe kandi uwaboneka neza zinabangundi yaragishishiriye urabona kasa neza ijya yeje mutama nitwasanga yamaze guhinduka tuzokubaza ku bwatsi yari Amerika bagakubaza ubwatsi n'isino kunze umuntu mu bwatsi bw'isino ntabwo yamenyereye iwabo barimo ubwatsi burimo It is a very good thing.
Murakoze ye mudukoreye kumutuzanire tukamukabamuje gutwikurura hari ikintu tume tugenda tubaraganiye dufise ubwatsi butotahaye kandi bwiza cyane murabona ndi n'ishuri yacu yuko yari ibyibushe ntacyo wuga yakwe n'ishuri zihataha zosurabye n'isawa nta kibazo kiriyo n'ejo wundi tuzogaruka ukabona zigarutse hariya uravuga ati hariya ibintu bimeze neza ariko turasezeranye tuzomurinda inzara tuzomurinda indwara ariko kimwe gusa tutazorinda icyo kintu nacyo ntacyo tugusabiye mwese murakizi tutacyo tuza kwemera ubukwe tutabwegeka nayo ibisigaye turabije namwe baryango murabonye ejo muramwereka ahazokoma ahazosenya ahariho turabyemeye ko hariho kimwe gusa twagihakanye tuzorinda ntacyo turenze kuvuga ntacyo tumusabiye tubwire imana
sawa murakoze muratwemereye ngo uhereye ubu none ugiye gutangira kumwereka inzuzi zihuru zidahuma ahasenya ntoma ufashe umugabo n'abagenzi n'icyo kiri amabara ngo ariko kimwe gusa icyo kimutanguze imana yakizi iyo mpamvu rero ihita umufasha hanyuma niyo kimufashamo kuko nayo yumviye hano muri twebwe si uko none kandi nta n'umwe ukimwifuriza kandi n'umwe yakurebye yoyo niyo ukimwifuriza si uko ibisigaye ntibaze yuko egome agakanwa kawe gituruzanye ntabwo mugabo ndayishima umutima ushima ntimugahinda urabizi iby'indo ko bimeze hanyuma ibisigaye ngo dusubize indo ku misozi yo kudareba rero utama rigeze kure nuko murakoze
hanyuma rero abatambyi banawe barareba neza barabana inkoko tugusubije ngako kabagenda ukasoma mushike mu nzira mukanywe neza mubwire ati tuvuye aho twagiye gutwikura twasanze ibintu bimeze neza karibu ugenda ugasoga wongere mwagera hariya hakurya ibisigaye nabyo turacyabyiyumvira mubwira ngo
murakoze cyane muvuze neza kandi mukomere rero n'ahandi kamwe kumwasezeraniye byinshi reka tuve kugatwara ndanze muri aka kamwe tuza muri ibindi byinshi si uko none
bamusore ni nyaruka banguka ibisigaye rero tugiye gusozera n'urubanza amasaha batugenda kure cyane sinzi kutwongera sinzi kudusezera amagambo ni kwangu
hariyo kimunyinzuje mu ati ngoko nonaho hebe yumu aho sizo umuntu ugira azorira kumbabara tujya dukoko niba nshaka tuzotuzana mugabo ibyiza wacu dukomorera umwana akazoturira mbere kajya Kigabe amasahani yari amaze kumurusha ikizungu abonye nkakanye kavuye ku mubyeyi ubwo titukanyaga ejo bundi kazoza mubishatse tubwira Imana
urakoze ariko rero gutanga inyana y'igihemba tugatanga n'inkoko hejuru ntabwo byoroshe ariko kandi sidukundi umva niba bakunda guce ndabwibagiye reka ndamureke ibyo ni ibyawe ni wowe urabikwiye urabigumya twavuze ko umwuka amaze kukubwira gute kubwegeranya ni wowe ubona wowe usubiza uransubiza ariko kandi bikuvuyemo si ubwo none kugira ngo ugumije se si wa mutima w'urukundo wezo muri wa wundi nyine ntakizohinduka tuzotera ariko dukoko kubera urukundo rwamaze gufatanya rurakomeye cyane nubwo rero
Tuzobyiyumvira tuzoraba ntituribandaheranye tubwira Imana.